Let's go ahead and talk about our feature pages. What we're going to do is cover what Pages does, the functionality behind it, the strategy, and how you would implement it in the platform. What you can see here is that Pages is a tool that actually allows you to create landing pages directly in the ActiveCampaign platform. You're able to really decide what you want your page to look like, customize it in a way that makes the most sense for your business, brand it to exactly what you're trying to do, and then drive a call to action for any kind of conversion that you're trying to make. You're able to fully customize this and also enable ActiveCampaign site tracking based on the call to action buttons that you include within your page. What are a couple things that you can use Pages for? One main thing that you can use Pages for is subscribing to a list. You're able to really drive people based on those call to actions to certain things in the platform. You can now subscribe somebody to a list. You can allow them to submit a form. You can also use Pages for making a purchase. If you're familiar with landing pages, they really give you an opportunity to put exactly what you want in front of your contact, customer, or prospect. You're really able to then get those products there, let's say you're an e-commerce business, and drive them to making a purchase. You can also enter contacts into an automation. Maybe you want to put them through some type of automation that's going to allow you to, you know, give them more information on the products that you want them to purchase. Commonly seen on landing pages is downloading a PDF or a file. Using a button, you can go ahead and link out to, let's say, a Dropbox or some kind of PDF software that's going to allow you to download something. One thing that we use Boone's Bandanas for in the landing pages is giving you an opportunity to download the PDF of our Boone's Bandanas cookbook called Boone's Bandanas Bakes. We're going to take a look at that in just a second. Something else that Boone's Bandanas actually uses Pages for is registering for our monthly animal shelter events. You really have an opportunity to drive people to an event based on the page that you're creating for it. So each month we use the same template and we just edit and tweak the information to what makes the most sense for the event that we're hosting. We also have events through our dog community that allow people to meet up at different dog parks, around their area. So what we can do now is actually take all the things that we're starting to think about with Pages and implement them in the platform. Let's go ahead and take. Now that we're in the platform and we're in Pages, which is under the site section of ActiveCampaign, you can see that I have quite a few designs that I've already set up. What we want to do today is we actually want to start from scratch. So we're going to add a new page, and you can see that we have several different templates that we can work with. If we have a template that we've already built and saved, we can absolutely use that, or we can use a blank template in which we can start from absolute scratch. It's completely up to you what you decide, but for us, we're going to scroll through, take a look at all the different templates. What we're trying to do today with our landing page is actually introduce to you Boone's Bandanas cookbook called Boone's Bandanas Bakes. It's going to give us an opportunity to A, hopefully drive you to downloading the cookbook, but B, also drive you to our socials so that you can post and share the recipes that you've made. So we can see that there's quite a few different templates, but what we're going to do is we're going to choose Bon Appetit. So we'll click use this template. It's going to create the template for us. And now what we'll be able to do is work off of this and start to tweak and edit it in a way that makes the most sense for Boone's Bandanas Bakes. So we are going to type that in as our title, and we're going to say cookbook PDF, and we're just going to save it. So here we're working from not a total blank slate, but something that gives us an opportunity to kind of see what it might look like if we followed a layout exactly like this. We have logos here, we have our heading, we have our subheading, call to actions, and a lot of different other things that we're going to walk through on the page. If at any point in time you want to edit any of these things, you can go ahead, double click in it, and change the title. So what we're gonna do is we're gonna change it to Boone's bandanas, bakes. And what we're gonna change this to is a cookbook for your furry friend. And we wanna change our call to action to be that actual download. So we're gonna be able to do that here. You can see exactly what you want to happen. We're gonna click download file and attach a file from here to our actual button. You can also always utilize open link and just type in the link. We know that our link lives on the Boone's Bandanas website, so we're gonna type that in. .com/cook. So we have an opportunity then to use that specifically. We can click then within our text box and say, click here to download. So now we've edited this. We'll eventually change the background picture, and we'll also change the image if we want. We can always come in here, click replace, and then bring in any of our saved images. So we can go ahead and change this to the picture of Boone. We can resize it if we'd like. Let's make it a little bit bigger. And now we've really edited exactly what we want to happen at the upper fold of our page. As we scroll down, we want to really highlight some of the recipes that are part of the cookbook. We want you to start to get excited about what we're offering, and this is a perfect way to do it. It's almost giving you a preview or a sneak preview of what's included in your download or the link that you're driving them to click. So what we want to do is highlight our first recipe, which is going to be sweet potato. And let's use an ampersand and salmon treats. And we're gonna put a picture of it in here once we take the picture and actually cook them. But what we can say here is, you know, healthy treat for your dog, including salmon, sweet potatoes, and other yummy veggies. This is almost like the cliff notes of your recipe. You obviously want your recipes to tell some kind of story about how, you know, you stumbled upon them, why you want to bake them, why you feel passionate about including this in your cookbook, but this is going to just be a little snippet that tells you about this. It doesn't just have to be one sentence. You can make it as long as you'd like and then choose what your next recipe is going to be. We are going to do a black bean birthday burger. So this is a nice little treat that you can make for your dog whenever the time comes. And again, you can do the same exact thing. You can, you know, edit your text box however you want it to be. You can also come in at any time and go to theme. And theme is going to allow you to play with a little bit more things that are specific to your branding. Your color palettes, your font families. So if you're looking for a way to change your fonts, this is the perfect place for you to start to do that. We have a variety of options for you, not only for the body, but for the heading as well. If you wanted to change the background color, the image, when we're ready to do that, we absolutely can, right? We want this to be a picture of the recipes that we're cooking, not the templated recipes that are shown in this background. So again, we can really tweak this, change it, change the sizes, the page layout, everything that makes the most sense for what we're trying to get in front of for Boone's Bandanas. We're gonna toggle back to black though as we come past all of our recipes. And here what we wanna do is actually introduce Boone's Bandanas. If you've somehow stumbled upon this page accidentally and don't know what Boone's Bandanas is, this is where we want to really introduce this. So we're gonna introduce Boone and the premise behind our business. What we also wanna include is a subscribe form. So if you have not at this point subscribed to Boone's community, to his newsletter, if you haven't visited our Shopify store, us getting you to subscribe if you're not a contact at this point is really, really important. Another thing that's important to us as we scroll through these blocks is actually our follow links. So I can drag that in anywhere that I want. I'm gonna change our address section because Boone's Bandanas does not currently have a brick and mortar. We actually work out of my mom's bakery, and that's how we make all of our treats and sell out all of our treats. Our products are done elsewhere, so we don't have our own store right now, so this address section isn't pertinent to the things that we need to include in our page. So we can go ahead and delete this if we want. You can go ahead and just click trash on any text boxes that you'd like, and you can make your socials more prevalent. Now you can also, you know, go ahead, click in here, make sure that the way that you want your Twitter to appear is correct. You have Facebook, you have Twitter, you can scroll down and really change your social themes. You can also add any socials that you'd like. For us, Instagram is truly the most important. This is where we were founded. This is where we went viral. So it's really important for us to highlight our Instagram page. But again, you have different socials here that you can link to and pick whichever ones are the most important to you. As you continue to scroll down to your page, you can see that you have other things that you're probably going to want to edit, tweak, play around with. Each box is its own space. Again, the map isn't going to be super important to us, but you can make this as customizable as you'd like for your business, for Boone's Bandanas Bakes, and really drive people to subscribe, convert, download, enter automations, all of those exciting things that we've talked about that are available with Pages.